start with the NASA tram tour, the only way the general public can visit Johnson Space Center. As the center's most popular attraction, the tour is included with the price of admission and takes guests to see the enormous Saturn V rocket at Rocket Park as well as across the 650-hectare campus. With more than 400 things to see and do, Space Center Houston brings the rich history and sparkling future of human space exploration to life. Drawing more than 1 million space lovers every year, Space Center Houston is the city's top destination for international visitors and the official visitor center for NASA Johnson Space Center. Through its extensive educational programs, year-round hands-on exhibits and artifacts, visitors can see the real thing at Space Center Houston, and stop by the gallery to see portraits of astronauts from every crewed mission. Visit on a Friday for Meet an Astronaut to hear an informative astronaut talk and score an autograph. see more of this one-of-a-kind working facility and go behind the scenes aboard the Level 9 VIP tour, a 5-hour tour of historic Mission Control, International Space Station Mission Control, and a rare chance to see where the astronauts train. It's hard to top what you'll see at Space Center Houston. Imagine seeing real flown spacecraft, meeting Robonauts, and even touching a moon rock, one of only 8 lunar touchstones in the world. It's home to the international landmark Independence Plaza, where visitors enter both the original NASA 905 shuttle carrier aircraft and a shuttle replica mounted on top. Enter Starship Gallery to see the Apollo 17 capsule used in the last lunar landing, space suits, moon rocks and more. Among the lunar samples and flown spacecraft, you can walk inside the Skylab trainer and see where astronauts train to live and work in space.